down again. Surprised they even work after so many years.
This bunker, World War II era, probably Japanese.
Follow Father Matthias.
Just do the job. How many came in from the new wreck?
A couple dozen.
Brother Matthias, brother. So, brother.
Yeah!
Peter.
What the hell?
I'm gonna watch you die now.
It's over for you.
Don't fight it. Where are you going? Please.
Go to hell.
Expedition field report. Despite...
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island? Alex, are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels. High up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
alone now. The rest of them...
work after all this.
She's lost!
Stay focused. You can do this. Okay, here goes.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
To the International Emergency Broadcast Response System, please identify. International. Emergency broad.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Mayday, mayday, this is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
I've got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
I can do that. That's one way to get down. Fuel tanks. This should do the trick. Pilot, I have to get to him.
Thank you.
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
Happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
good spot to hook into. You moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot just up a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-day.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.